gives the European sailors a slight advantage. The international moth class is unique because men and women race on equal terms. Here, Liz Pudney is rounding the boy just in front of Mark Thorpe.
Another British is Liz Pudney. She started in lasers and Europe's and then entered the moth class. She has been extremely successful despite entering the moth class only in 1993.